folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this gorgeous looking, playing, feeling and sounding thing is the new FSR, so Fender Special Run, limited edition Squier 60's Jaguar in sparkle silver. Look at it, there's a matching headstock and everything set off wonderfully with that tortoiseshell pickguard. Essentially, this guitar is the 60's classic vibe Jaguar by Squier that we all know and love, but now it looks as good as it sounds, in my humble opinion. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. I love Jaguars because they've got that 24-inch scale. It's smaller than Jazzmaster and other traditional Fender products. Everything's a bit closer together and there's less string tension, which means it feels very slinky. So when you go for bends, you can just bend happily to whatever note you want, and there's going to be little to no fight back from the Jaguar. So internally, this Jag, same as the rest of them, poplar body, a beautiful lightweight wood, especially when the guitar is this size, lightweight is probably key, and poplar resonates beautifully as well. It's a very kind of middle of the range toad wood, great for, it's not too snappy, it's not too spongy. It's like Goldilocks's porridge and just right. You've got a bolt on neck, as you'd expect, a maple neck with a beautiful kind of vintage tinge. It is a classic vibe, so usually in these colors you'll find a more traditional sunburst and that, but come on, it's sparkle. And it's a beautiful sparkle as well. So it's a really thick flake. So it's like Gretsch or like a speedboat kind of sparkle. It's just wonderful. And like I said, that matching headstock. Come on, give me a bloody break. Indian laurel fingerboard, 9.5 radius. So it's a very familiar Fender feeling neck. Rounded C profile on the back. Sorry, the fingerboard's 9.5 inch radius. 22 narrow tall fret. So it's a vintage feeling fret. And you've got that wonderful Jaguar trem as well. Some people do change the bridge out, but out of the box, I've always loved the Jaguar and Jazzmaster bridges. Very kind of surfy. Very springy, very kind of, there's a lot of feedback in it. You can put it just where you want it. One volume, one tone. The little switches down here are the pickup switches. So neck on, bridge on. And there's like a lead mid switch, which gives you a bit more poke in the mid range. Up here, you've got the rhythm circuit, which is a staple in Jaguars. So this turns on a different circuit within the guitar with a different capacitor, gives you a bit more of a mellow tone, and the volume and tone turn into a volume and a tone up here, just so more tonal versatility. Really, it's a really, really funky circuit. It's a really, really funky guitar. I'm using two Atec cables with a Boss RC1 looper for the intro bit. Boss Katana Artist amplifier, straight out into a DI thing, into a Zoom, then into your ears. Let's get into it. Let's get some more tones from this wonderful looking, feeling, playing and sounding guitar. These Alnico single coils are very direct and very to the point. Neck pickup is just wonderful though, isn't it? Let's hear the mid boost now with this little switch on the right. YouTube has got a habit of compressing everything, so you need to come into a PMT store and really hear one of these things out for yourself. Thank you. clip is just something special though, isn't it? I think, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you out of the new FSR Fender Special Run Limited Edition 60s Classic Vibe Jaguar from Squier. It's a sight to behold. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. It's the best looking guitar I've seen in a very long time, but I am very biased because I want my entire life to be sparkly silver. But let me know what you think down below in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this wonderful guitar or any Squier guitar for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.